Wayne here, PhoenixTypewriter.com. Got the KMG here on the bench. This procedure I'm going to do on this works for KMG, KMM, KHM. This is a parts machine, and we're going to put a spring here on the bottom. So I got my bench all decked out with some stuff so I can flip this around and prop it up like this. This in here like this, I think, and get this to wedge in here. There we go. Okay, so what we're gonna do is look at these springs here. There's a bunch of these missing on this machine because this is a parts machine, but we're going to put these in. There's one here that's missing, that fourth one right there. There's no spring on there. It's been removed, it's broken, and that's what we're going to put in there. I'm still looking to get an angle here I can work with camera-wise. Going to be tough, tough to get in here. Besides doing this camera in the... So, let's throw on some other magnifying glasses. What we're going to do here is try to get some light. That's what I'm doing. I can't seem to. Okay, let's try that. So here's the spring, and it goes in there this way. So the long piece is down here on the bottom. It's got this little loopity thing that goes around this bar here, and that is the tricky part. So what we're going to do actually is stick it on that loop in the back. So let's see if we got one of these we can show here. Okay, see that? We're going to start it back here on the back right there. We're going to do it to the number 4 one right there, and we're going to stick the short end in that side. And I cannot see in here. With the camera and the lights in front of me, I cannot see in here. Let me try some more. Okay, so we need to get that started. Up and down. Trying to do it left-handed. Great. It's not my natural side. This isn't going to work. I don't know. I can see it. I can see it. Let me see if I can just get in here and start it with my hand here. Close. Almost made it right there. Okay, so I got to start it on the back. And I'm going to push it around the curve. Push it and pull it. Push it. And I'm trying to get that to come around the curve here. And it will. There it comes right there. Oops. Let's pull it. Let's pull it so I can see the loop right there. There it is. Right there. So I'm pulling it through. I'm pulling it right up the shaft there. It goes right up there. Keep on going. It got hung up here. Okay, let's try it again. It's getting hung up right back there. The tail. Okay, let's try it again. There it goes. It's free. It should keep on going. There we go. Oh, come on. There it is. Look at that. So we'll get this up here to the top. It's pretty easy to find out where it goes up here. Just look at the ones next to it, and you can see that it goes right into the slot right there. Let's see if I can get that in there. Close. So, very close. This is usually the easy part. Okay, so it's in, looped in there. Now this bottom one down here is pretty easy. All we gotta do is take this and loop it around right there into this little corresponding notch right there. Come on. That's it. Number four right there, that one is in there. So that's the trick, pushing it up and around and up into place. Alright, that's my video trick of the day on these Royals. Putting in those long springs. Not too bad, just a poor camera angle in here for that. Phoenix Typewriter, good day.